world, science and industry are working to find new sustainable and green protein sources for an increasing world population. But at the same time, one third of the food produced in the world is lost. Where does it go? Some of it is treated as waste, and some of it, often byproducts from food and feed production, is recycled into energy like biogas, heat, and electricity. One of the most promising solutions to these problems, food waste and need for protein, is to bioconvert these resources into new food and feed into new protein sources. How? By using this little fellow and all his friends. These are black soldier flies larvae, experts at bioconverting food waste using only a fraction of the area, the water, and the energy that is used for producing livestock. 10 years ago, industrial insect production was only for a few idealists. Not anymore. It's becoming an industry with lots of investors. The current production of black soldier flies is centralized, and each factory is producing the entire insect life cycle, maintaining on-site colony to supply their production. This approach requires high knowledge in the biology of the insect, as well as high investment. But what if the insect production was decentralized? If the insect breeding facilities were located closer to the waste streams? Or if a food or a feed company will have its own insect facility that could turn their waste streams into protein sources, meaning new ways to sell their waste at a fair price? At the Danish Technological Institute, we are conducting an exciting project called Recipe to do just that. Together with FreezeM and Bühler Insect Technology Solutions, we are developing innovative technologies for cryopreservation of eggs and suspension of neonates, which can prolong the shelf life of eggs from 2 days to many years, and of neonates from 5 days to weeks. This innovation will allow for decentralizing the current production setup into specialized breeding hubs, nursing hubs, and smarter and smaller breeding sites in the proximity of the waste stream. Moreover, the cryopreservation technology will allow for long-term preservation of genetic strains with enhanced performances. These technologies will help optimizing and consolidating the insect production sector. This project is funded by Eurostars, and I look forward to tell you more about it as we go along.